at this hour out of Shafter, where at least one person has been shot.
That's right. 23 ABC's James Johnson is live on scene with more on this developing story. James.
Yeah, that's right, Mike and Alex. I'm here with Captain Bell with the Shafter Police to kind of talk to us about what happened this morning. Again, Officer Bell, Captain Bell, can you tell us again what happened this morning?
Well, at approximately 1:42 this morning, the Shafter Police Department received a call of a naked suspect bathing in one of the washer fluid aisle areas of Fast Strip here behind us. Officers arrived. They attempted to contact the individual. Again, seeing this still ongoing investigation, so I don't have all of the information whether the suspect was outside of his SUV or inside. I know when the officers initially contacted the suspect, they saw some knives in his waistband inside the vehicle, gave him some instructions and commands. He